this is Salim Shah. He's 32, big shot, geneticist, setting up some fancy new lab. He's also the mastermind behind derailing Lena's future.
The lecherous, loathsome cad.
The poo face.
Sisters, this is more than just Act Two wobbles. Lena has been brainwashed by this wife-hunting maniac who's chosen her to be his trophy bride. And she is too sad and mind-shat to see what is going on. So that leaves it to us to break off this sham wedding. Who's with me?
Down with the patriarchy!
Let's decimate this mother!
So what's the plan?